Okay. Hands down, we are going to play lots and lots of games. And the winner of each game gets one of these. A silver medal. Anybody who wins a silver medal, if you win one of these, then at the end of the party, I will give you a doggy balloon. But not that one, because that one's not feeling very well. Now, if you win two games, not one, but two, if you win two games, then you don't get a silver medal, you get a gold medal. Anybody who wins a gold medal still gets the doggy balloon, but they can choose a present as well. Anything they want, any present you want. So, if you win one game, you get a doggy balloon. If you win two games, you get a prize. And if you win three games, you get the silver medal and the gold medal at the same time. You get both. And that means you can choose one of the special balloons, like the laser gun, or the flower, or the motorbike, anything. So, who'd like a magic medal? Who knows how to play pass the parcel?
Me.
Who knows how to play musical bumps? Me. Musical statues? Sleeping lions? Kiss chase?
No,
we're not playing kiss chase. We are not playing kiss chase, okay? We're not playing kiss chase. Who likes Alvin and the Chipmunks? Who likes Mushing Monsters? Oh, I love Mushing Monsters. Who likes High School Musical? Yeah. Girls, do you know, all the girls say to me, I look like Troy. They say, I look like Troy. So, who likes One Direction? Next to me, that one. So, who'd like a magic medal? Right, we're going to play some games for the little ones, some for the big ones. Okay, a real mixture. Right, all stand up. Oh, that is awesome. Come and show everyone. Look at that. Wow, is that cool? Look at that. That is so good. Told you she was good, didn't I? Didn't I say Dream Test was good? Now, when the music's playing, you have to dance. When the music stops, first person to stand still gets a medal. Okay? Right, I'm playing. She's dancing like a princess. She gets the next medal. Excuse me, who knows what that is?
Bubble
machine. Bubble machine is, who likes bubbles?
Yeah.
Love bubbles. Stop. Look, there's a little boy in the back there. He's not getting no bubbles at all. Look, standing with his sister. So I think we should get out of the bubble gun. Should we get out of the bubble gun? Yeah. Get ready. We got you. Shall I turn on the snow machine?
You're scared.
Move back a bit then if you're scared. If you're scared, move back a bit because it's a bit dangerous. Wow. So I use a little bit of snow or a lot of snow?
Yeah.
A little bit. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's a little bit because she said a little bit. Yeah. Is that enough?
Yeah,
you said a little bit. Well, you want a little bit more then? A little bit more. Yeah. Loads of snow.
Yeah.
What, loads of snow?
Yeah.
You mean like cover the mums and dads?
Yeah. looks like a snowman! Excuse me, some of you are dancing and some of you are just jumping up and down. So I've decided I want to see who can jump the highest. Who likes smashy monsters? Go on in. Excuse me, come. Look, she was jumping so high, she's already got one medal, she's got one already. That means she now wins a gold medal. Oh yeah, goes on your arm. That's it. And that medal, what's your name?
Georgia.
Georgia, you can choose anything you want, Georgia. I'll put your name on it. Who can jump the highest?
To the right now.
Crisscross! Crisscross! Cha-cha, real smooth.
Turn the rails.
Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back, tie up. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stops. Left foot, two stops. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Keep fucking with it.
Everybody clap your hands.